The Philippines is a land of thousands of different islands as well as its inhabitants. The country is culturally diverse with an estimated population of indigenous peoples between 10% and 20% of the total population of the Philippines. Their ancestral domains or territorial lands is associated with their cultural identity. Apart from this, these lands contribute as their source of livelihood and vital for their survival.
Despite the rich natural resources and their possession and control over their ancestral belongings, they are often not recognized. The IPs in the Philippines suffer from discrimination and racism, and worst, their rights are being neglected.
Indigenous people suffer numerous problems, and their human rights are often violated. They're prohibited to have an authority over their own development based on their own beliefs, needs, and goals. They are underrepresented in politics and they lack access to social and other services. Also, they are frequently ignored when it comes to enterprises that touch their territories, and they have been forced to relocate as a result of ventures such as natural resource exploitation.
And much worse than this is that the indigenous peoples continue to experience grave violations of their human rights on a daily basis. Violence and brutality, denial of land rights, military and combat abuses, and a variety of other abuses are the reality for indigenous communities worldwide.
You may ask why we should care, and what about it? Indigenous peoples are vital for biodiversity conservation since they have established and generally maintain strong economic, cultural, and spiritual ties to their natural habitats.
They have traditional management methods and knowledge about the land that contribute biodiversity conservation and sustainable resource use.
Indigenous people's cultures, traditions, knowledge, institutions, and practices have provided the Philippines with priceless artistic treasures to satisfy the country's aesthetic desires.
They may well contribute to the attainment of national creative brilliance, which is frequently achieved through access to a diverse range of success that might excite our creative brains.
So what are you waiting for? Join us now and rise for IPs.
Fight for your rights.
Fight for equality.
Fight for inclusivity.
Participate in projects and programs that would reduce the inequalities for the rights of indigenous peoples.
Be with us and spread the awareness. To your home,
to your friends,
and to your community.
And together, let's raise for inclusivity and sense of equality for IPs.